Did you know that irregular menstruation is most commonly associated with ovulatory dysfunction, or sometimes called AUBO? Women may either have anovulation, which refers to the absence of ovulatory cycles, or oligoovulation, in which they shift between ovulatory cycles and anovulation. Puberty and perimenopause are typically associated with AUBO. If you suffer with irregular bleeding associated with AUBO, you may experience phases of no bleeding that may last for 2 or more months, and other phases with either spotting or episodes of heavy bleeding. AUBO is suspected in patients at the extremes of reproductive age, as well as PCOS and other endocrine disorders. Diagnosis is made primarily by the bleeding pattern and at what age you present to your doctor. Irregular periods are likely an endocrine abnormality, and the underlying disorder should be treated medically rather than surgically. To find out more about Emory Women's Center's gynecology services, please visit us online at emoryhealthcare.org or call 404-778-3401 to make an appointment. Thank you.